In BPMN, what's that arrow called between the two tasks? It's a sequence flow. What does it mean? Here it means that the print receipt task can be started as soon as the issue train ticket task has been completed. This is how a sequence is expressed.